UNC football coach Mack Brown says he expects things to get better around Chapel Hill now that the positive cases have seen so much attention.
But what I've learned is that when people have positives and there is publicity like we've gotten, now they'll be more careful. And it gets better faster than if you get comfortable with it. You cannot be comfortable with this virus.
Coach Brown also says his players continue to be tested and the team getting results back within 24 hours.